Classic Music and Art Institute, an educational organization, established in 2007, now we have an open expansion in 2016 in Mustafa. We'd like to thank Dr. Divya and Dr. Ranjit for their efforts and valuable time. The dance symbolizes from the past we learned, from the desert we founded, because of our great leaders, Sheikh Zayed Khalifa Muhammad. I love my country, it's very precious to me. So let's invite our young talented friends to the stage.
Thank you. in 1971 by the Union of the Seven Emirates, stands always together under the vision of His Highness Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan to convert a desert into a land full of prosperity and fortune. The four colors in the UAE flag represent the Arabian unity. Red represents bravery, strength and courage. The vertical band represents the unity of the Seven Emirates. Green represents hope, joy and love, symbolizes the country's prosperity. White represents peace and honesty. Black stands for defeat of enemies and strength of might. Let us all join together to celebrate the 50 years of UAE unity. Thank you.
Aman Zara Nishad, Abhikar Rakesh, Haidra Benjit, Tidya Benjit, Catherine Anna Charles, Liana and Lenny, Naila Nadir, Didika Menon for their outstanding performance, and especially Sir Yogesh Puchari, the choreographer. Now we would like to call upon the children who display their outstanding performance in the beautiful dances to receive our token of appreciation. We would like to invite Dr. Mohammed Al-Habaj, Senior Chartered Specialist, DCD, and Dr. Jameel Al-Hamlawi, Final Year Financial Director, Master Boni Philip, Mr. Boni Philip, Mr. Jivin Zakria, and the program coordinator, Anish Johanna, and our respective archers. The children are Arden Anu John and Neha Susan Suji, Alona Mariam Siddhi.
Arden Anu John and Neha Susan Suji. Alona Mariam Siddhi. Amal Zara Nishad. Abhika Ritesh. Harita Ramsey. Lydia. Alona.
Yogesh Puchari, the choreographer.
ಪುಸ್ತಕ ಭಾಷಣದ ನಾಯಕ ಮಾತುಕತೆ.
ಪ್ರಭು